Our final hymn, Leaning on the Everlasting Arms. It's great to know that we can never be beyond God's care and keeping, whatever comes our way.
What a fellowship, what a joy divine.